Hi, my name is Paul Offit. I'm talking to you today from the Vaccine Education Center here at Children's Hospital of Philadelphia. One question that really gets commonly asked here at the Vaccine Education Center is if I've already gotten the HPV vaccine, specifically the Gardasil 4 vaccine, should I get the new vaccine, the vaccine so-called Gardasil 9 that has five additional serotypes in it? Now, those five serotypes will cover or prevent about another roughly 5,000 cases of cancer. It'll prevent another roughly several hundred deaths from cancer. So you could argue that that vaccine is clearly better than the existing vaccines. Well, then should I also get that vaccine, the Gardasil 9 vaccines, if I've already gotten Gardasil 4? Well, the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, the CDC, doesn't recommend that one do that. But I think, frankly, it's perfectly reasonable to do that. I think one could reasonably give Gardasil 9 as a two-dose series, where the first dose is, the second dose is at least 6 months after the first dose, to prevent or protect against those other five serotypes. It's just not the current recommendation, but frankly, it makes sense. One could argue that if only Gardasil 5 came out, a 5 that contained those five new serotypes that are in Gardasil 9 but not Gardasil 4, would that be a reasonable vaccine to get? And I think the answer to that question is yes. So I think that's why one could reasonably make that choice.